I've heard all about you. I'm Shiva of the East, captain of the brigade. Let's teach you the clan basics now, as there's no time to chat in the midst of fighting. Except there is little in the form of rules, you hear. Fight and hunt as you will. Whoever is fastest gets to play. That's the way to do it. Only don't forget what Arvina said. Traitors aren't given a second chance for any reason. That's about it then. Don't worry. It's a good old time, isn't it? Great to have you with us. Good hunting to you. Ah, did you notice that one? Sharp eyes? He is one of the clan from the East, like myself. Always slinking in the shadows. But he's a tough one. You'll see what I mean. Don't worry now. You'll be called in soon enough. Hunters with patience score the best kills.
Ah, thou dost cometh. How fares ye? My hopes for thee are of the highest. Do not such a hope shatter with foul disproportion. Thank you.
ember you have there. I've seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that. Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see. Get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
So, it is thou who rescued me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysseal. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear,
Allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysseo, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee with thine approval. Would this be of assistance to thee? My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. Seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee.
Thank you.
It won't be easy, but I'm afraid you'll have to look for someone else. Neither of us want to see you go hollow. Thank you.
Yeah.